We made it to Georgetown.
Hey!
We're the Hoyas!
We're about to practice.
Help. Hi. Hello. We are here in the town of George in the DC of Washtown. We're about to practice so hard and efficiently.
She's so crazy.
Hi, fans. I know you missed me. It's been a bit. There wasn't a vlog, I think, last week because there was a mishap with the GoPro. We're back and I'm excited for a great weekend here in Georgetown.
No.
Like my line, so I can see if it comes. And then if you move out of the way, out of the
sun, no matter what.
So PFP went super great. We are all four superstar athletes. Emphasize athlete.
Today's word of the day is dilly dallying, brought to you by Z.
It all started with Riley first. She just futzing around over here.
Woo, 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 woo.
Yeah, we just had a great practice and tomorrow's gonna be even better and then we're gonna come and sweep the week.
Hello, it is G with the weather. Today in Georgetown, we have a high of 65 degrees. No cold, we're hot today. And we have a UV index of 0, humidity at 34%, and 10 mile per hour winds from the southeast. It's a beautiful day to play softball, ladies. We'll see you tomorrow.
Observe some historical.
We're to observe Abe.
Landmarks.
Observe Abe Lincoln.
We go check out Abe Lincoln. We just went to the
space.
Yeah, wait. And astronaut.
No. Emily took some cute pictures. Enter here.
National Mall. Turns out this is the National Mall.
It's not an actual mall.
It is a garden.
We wanted to
for the fashion industry of Washington D.C. Here we are walking amongst some grass.
And hello. Today we are at the world's largest pencil. And
ma'am, are you okay?
Okay. And up there, if you can look close enough, we have Lincoln of Abe. He's sitting in his rocking chair. In his rocking chair.
Weather Time with G, and we have a special guest star today, Abe Lincoln. Today, the weather is 60 degrees and cloudy. We have a UV index of 1, 10 miles per hour of winds from the south, and it's a little rainy. We've got no rain right now, but 70% chance of rain in an hour. But we're having fun, right, Abe?
Coach V is on a quest to complete 200 miles by this Sunday, and she has about 33 miles as of this morning left. So she's on a quest right now to go all the way around. So we'll see how she does.
How many more do you have?
It was roughly a little under a mile.
Great job.
30.
30?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you for the nice finish.
We're out for blood. Period. We're here.
Bring the band-aids.
So on that North 4th ride, there was a strong possibility I was going to projectile vomit everywhere, but I didn't because I'm built like that. So now we're going to take some blood, skin, and bones. Blood, skin, bones. That's it. Blood, skin, bones.
Rosie,
what did you get on you?
I don't know.
I'm at a loss for words.
I think it might be a banana.
Let's see.
No, ew!
It's a banana.
Rosie!
Here we go. Oh.
That was literally a foul.
Contact.
Wow.
There's just a full game going on around here. There we go. Here we go. Post game interview.
You're going. Yeah, you
would have intercepted. Team one. Mm-hmm. She's undefeated as captain.
Mm-hmm.
We just got a dub. First one of the series. We took 7-3. It was a good game. We played so good. Can't wait for tomorrow.
Yeah, Steph, we're gonna work on diving when we get back.
Maddie.
1, 2, 3. Meatloaf. Coach V spoken into existence. You know what I'm saying? When life isn't going right, go left.
Yeah. In one of those innings there, I took a foul ball right to the cranium, and let me tell you, I couldn't see anything for 2 seconds. I didn't know where I was. I was just like, well, I could have been anywhere.
It's game day, man.
Oh, yeah. Flawed skin bone surrender.
Honestly, there's not much to say. We're just taking names here. You know, I'm the undefeated person here. Z's a peg leg right now, so what can she do for her team? Hopefully if I get Riley, she's lazy enough to just stand in front of Z and not do much, which I'm assuming that's what's gonna happen because she doesn't do much.
Rematch later.
Please take a moment for this in-game reporter. Let's just take a moment. In-game reporter Saf right here. It's our live action footage.
Oh yeah.
Running around
I'm
everywhere.
Literally in the game.
I'm sorry, what is this?
Get at it.
What is happening?
Very hard pass.
Hands of gold.
Wait, but what's the best?
Get out of here!
They're so crying in Ultimate.
Yeah.
That was so valid.
I wanted it to go to Z. I wanted Z to get the touchdown.
Lauren.
No one will know.
Woo! Oh, yeah! Oh, the bush comes alive! What is this?
Foul! Foul!
This person is constantly a rock for us and is a human highlight reel. Aisha James.
Yay!
Cloudy hour?
Looking good, feeling pretty dang good.
Feeling really good.
Got the
McDub.
Emani, we have to take a GoPro.
Annie, what do you have to say for the go, bro?
For the go.
Aren't you excited? Woo!
I'm excited. I'm at a loss for words. Keep Maybe in like 30 minutes when we get on the bus and start going home, then I'll be happy.
My friend Ashley here.
Yeah. Shake Emily hands. Also with her. Nice butt right here.
Thank you.
Make it work.
On the hunt.
Yeah, so I was on the hunt, Sase. It did not seem to work out for me today.
Update. We've been on the bus for 3 hours and we still have like at least 4 more. I don't know where we are or where we're going.
We're going home, that's to where we're going.
Going home and we have about 4 hours left. Apparently the GPS is gonna tell us to take the GW, but the Tappan Zee is faster per Erica.
How many there she miles? Goes, walking away.
I have 1.5 left.
Go, oh.
Go,
okay, we'll meet you on the bus.
Oh,
run.
School was 7 years ago. And I was 7 years old.
Check it. An emo girl. I'm in love with an emo girl.
I fell in love with an emo girl. All I want is an emo girl.
I threw up still, but does this look good?
Like, I feel like I'm like Liam Payne right now.
That's what makes you beautiful.
We made it after 18 months away from campus.
Great.
You, oh my god!
If someone were to fall, it would totally be Holly McAlpinson.
When I was warming up, this is how I felt.
You've been to Georgetown often?
Oh shoot! Look at all those bats.
Jump! Why does I make you nervous with the camera?
Why does eyes make
Why
you
do
nervous?
I said.
All right, your content scares me, okay?
Talking about. Oh.
And then, yeah.